One of the things that needs to be done to solve the problem with air leakage through the building envelope is to be able to identify where they are located. This is why my partner Brenda Smith and I developed an early detector that uses vitamin B supplements. So the way the system works is that we make a solution with the vitamin B2 with water, and then we use an off-the-shelf humidifier to disperse it in the air. Then an energy radar can use one of their fans to pressurize the building, and this then will direct the vitamins to the leaks where they will then accumulate, and then you just shine the interior surfaces with a specific light, and then when the vitamins shine, then it will locate the air leaks so that then you can go after them and seal them. By sealing this leak, you will save energy and you will also make your space more comfortable. We selected vitamin B2 for this detection system because, first of all, it fluoresces and it is non-toxic. Consequently, we can use it in occupied buildings without being worried that it will damage surfaces such as furniture and interior walls. Because even if it accumulates on surfaces, it will not affect human health, and also you can easily clean it.